your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hope you've had a relaxing Saturday. I'm meteorologist Kim Quintero in the WYFF 4 Weather Center. As we make our way into tonight, we've got a cold front that is slowly sagging to the south. So we'll have a few showers that will fire up early this evening. Otherwise, overnight, I think we'll have partly cloudy to mostly cloudy skies. We'll stay dry through Sunday. And then this big batch of rain in the deep south is going to make its way toward our neck of the woods come Monday for a repeat performance of that rain. So your forecast for tonight, showers early, partly cloudy to mostly cloudy skies. Our lows will range from the low to upper 50s. On Sunday in the upstate, we'll have partly cloudy to mostly cloudy skies throughout the day. We'll top out at 76. Late day, we've got just a 20% chance of showers. And in the mountains, mostly sunny skies throughout the day, a high of 71 by 3 o'clock. Again, just that slight chance of showers.